presenting the transcription feature, Superman.
Up in the sky, look, it's a bird.
It's a plane.
It's Superman.
And now Superman, valiant fighter for truth and justice, champion of the weak and the oppressed, who walks about among human beings disguised as Miles Clark Kent, news reporter for the Daily Planet. When we last saw him, Superman was in the wilds of Ellesmere Land with Captain Ike Walters, navigator and sled driver, searching for the famous explorer Alonzo Cragg, missing 3 years, and also for Professor Peters and Ray Martin of the Daily Planet. Our story continues today. Several hours have gone by. It is morning, and a thin northern sunlight streams in through the igloo's opening. Kent and Walters are still discussing the mysterious object found by Kent the night before. Listen.
Let me see that diary you found here in the igloo. My gosh, Kent. You really think it's Martin's?
Positive. I'd know Ray's writing anywhere.
And you say it was buried under the ice.
Yeah, the Indians got almost everything else, but they didn't get this. There isn't a doubt of it, Walters.
Sure seems not.
Those devils did to Peters and Martin just what they tried to do to us. And Martin writes it all down. Listen to this on the last page. Here. Can't write much more. They are closing in. We'll try to hide the diary. I'm convinced Cragg is still alive. And that stops.
Then the Indians came.
Right. The Indians came. And we may never know what happened next. But I don't understand it, Walters. Listen. I'm going outside. I'll feed the dogs and unpack the sled.
I'm coming too. Give me a hand up, Kent.
No, now you stay where you are, Walters. It was a nasty clip on the head you got.
Oh, I'm all right.
Hey, look where we got to last night. We're right on the edge of a coastline. Look, will you? There's open water out there. And what's that thing? Walters, look.
I see it, Kent. Coming right down the street. It's a native kayak. Eskimo canoe.
Well, I wonder what he's after.
He's a scout. Look at him drive that kayak. Say, I reckon he don't see them walruses. He better watch out.
Quick. I'll go down one side of that little point. You go the other. We'll catch him and make him talk.
Oh, Kent, I'm sorry. I can't make it.
What?
I reckon I'm just about all in, Kent. Oh,
he just fainted. He'll be all right.
And is that a bit of luck? Superman can do so much better than Clark Kent. And with Walters out of the way, who'll be the wiser? Off we go. Down to that point. He can't see me now. I'll be able to see him and jump out at him when he comes by. This'll do it. Got it. Oh, he's certainly traveling. Must be out for exercise. And he doesn't see those walruses. Oh, what's the matter with him? He's heading right past them. Why, the fool! Oh, that old bull's getting ready to charge. He's after the kayak. Oh, he's got it. I think it's time Superman took a hand in this. Up we go. Up, up. Faster, faster. Certainly going to be close. Got to hurry. He's closing in. Paddle, you fool. Now then, down, down. Oh, he's got the kayak. He's upset it. Down, faster. No, you don't. I want this man myself. Get away from here. Go on, beat it. I said get this man before he drowns. Get down in that kayak right now. Come on, I said, get out. All right, if you won't leave, I will. Got to pick this fellow up and take him ashore. Now then, got him loose. Turn him over. Oh, great heavens. Not an Indian at all. What? Professor Peters, and he's half drowned. Well, I got Peters and Walters on my hands now. Up we go. Back to the hut. Up, up and away.
All right, Professor. How's it going now?
Mr. Kent, I can't thank you enough. That bull walrus.
Kill us, too, them bulls. Say, do you mind telling us what in thunderation you were doing peddling that kayak?
Doing? When?
Just now, when we looked. You were standing down that strait like the devil was after you.
My dear Captain Walters, the devil was after me. The devil chief of the Cunalaka Indians.
What? He's coming this way? The old medicine man? Professor, you've actually seen him?
Yes, Kent, I've seen him. The chief who never dies. When I last saw him, he was preparing a tribal sacrifice.
What? A sacrifice?
Just so, Captain. One in which poor Ray Martin and I were to be the central figures.
Peters, What are they going to do?
Oh, my dear fellow, it's much better not to ask.
Do you know?
Yes, I have seen the preparations. Just before I escaped. It was one or the other of us, Kent. Martin is sick. I went for help.
What's that? Martin sick?
He did. That sacrifice. When are they going to do it?
I think I heard them say noon.
Noon? Walters, you've got the watch. What time is it now?
Kent, you can't do anything. The professor and me can't walk. And anyway...
Oh, what time is it, man?
11:30.
Professor, this Indian camp. Where is it? How far away?
Oh, Kent, you can't do it. It's horrible, but you can't...
All right. Where is it?
It's up the coastline, but it's 20 miles. You can't possibly get there.
Kent, what are you doing? Come back.
What do you think I'm doing? I'm going to get Ray Martin.
I know, but you can't.
Kent, you're out of your mind. One man against the tribe.
Well, maybe they haven't got guns.
I know they haven't, but you can't get there in time, Kent. You really, you can't do it.
Well, they may be late. May not start at noon. I'll take the dogs. You and Walters stay here in the hut. You said follow the coastline, eh? All right, so long.
Kent, wait a moment.
Can't
make it, eh? Well, we'll see if I can. Gotta take these dogs part of the way, just for the sake of appearances. After that, well, we'll see if Superman can't beat the clock. All right, come on your feet. Chico, Frisco, up. All right now, get it up. Up to go, this is something like 50 times faster than dogs. Let's see now. Peter said 20 miles up the coast. Ought to be there. Huh. What's that? Smoke. That's it. That's the camp, all right. Got to hurry. They're all out there. Got some kind of an altar. Big stone. I'll circle over and see what they're up to. What are they up to? There's Martin, laid out on that stone. Who's that coming now? Good heavens. Peters was right. Now's the time, all right. I'll fight them first. And if that doesn't work, well, down we go. Down! Down! Sorry, boys. Might not just to break up the party if you don't stand back with those clubs. Watch it, you. Oh, you would, eh? Well, let's see you stop this. That's all for you now. Can't stop any longer. Ray, are you all right? Ray. Six is almost dead. Ray, it's Clark Kent. You're saved. It's all right. Let me in those ropes. There we are. That does it. Up we go. And just in time. Up. Now. He's in a bad way. Got to get back to the sled and pack him in blankets. Faster. Even then, I don't know. Faster. There they are. Down. There they are. Now. That's it. Get him all covered up. Ray, are you all right? Ray, Clark Kent. Ray, don't you know me? It's Kent. Clark Kent.
Kent. Good old Kent. No, you're gone.
Ray, you bet I came. Oh, you'll be all right now. Everything's going to be all right.
No use. I'm going, Kent. Going fast.
No.
Listen.
Ray, no, you're not going.
Listen,
no.
Kent. Listen, please, Kent.
All right, Ray. What is it?
Map. Map, Kent. In the pocket. Map.
A map. All right. Forget the map, Ray.
No, Kent. Map. Shows way to the secret gallery.
What?
Gallery. Listen, Kent. Gallery. Where treasure, Kent? Look up the north. Ice caves. Far,
far down in ice.
Oh, Ray, Ray, never mind the treasure. Do you think we care about that?
Gold. Gold. Emerald. Can't take that and ice. And that's not all. Look out, Kent. Careful. Craig.
What? Ray, what did you say?
Craig. Alonzo. Craig.
Ray. Ray, what about Craig? Where is he?
Yes. Alonzo. Craig.
Yes?
Look out. Craig.
Ray. Ray Martin. Ray, what is it? Ray, what about Alonzo Craig?
No use. Whatever it was, we'll never know. Not now.
Alonzo Craig. What weird, unbelievable truth had Ray Martin discovered in his long, dying watches at the Cunalaka Indian camp? And what of the map and the fabulous treasure of the North? Tune in next time and follow the story of Superman. And remember, be sure to tune in the next thrilling installment of the amazing transcription feature, Superman.
Up in the sky, look! It's a bird!
It's a plane!
It's Superman!
Superman is a copyrighted